Gabe was headed to Ace Hardware when he happened across a crew trying to make room for an oversized load being transported through town. Check out what happened as a bucket truck operator tried to lift the traffic lights. The cable slipped off the bucket and two of the traffic lights ripped off and shattered on the ground. Thankfully, nobody was struck by the massive signals. Eventually, they got it figured out and they were able to bring a huge boat under the traffic lights.